Morning. It is about 11:30. I've already already been out in Nashville this morning, but we're getting ourselves together and we're gonna go do some fun things like the Ryman Auditorium, the Grand Ole Opry. So we'll see. It should be fun. I'm excited. And I thought while I'm waiting for my fam to get ready, I would do a little Airbnb tour of this really cool townhouse we're staying. It's in East Nashville, super trendy, I guess, and yeah. It's really, really hot, so pretty much went from like winter to summer. It's 87 degrees today, and I am not doing well, but I'm trying. I have just a couple of days left here. We leave Saturday, it's already Thursday, and yeah. So hopefully it'll be good. I'm gonna be in the studio all day tomorrow. And then Saturday morning probably a little bit, and then we leave Saturday afternoon. We're flying back. Not taking the bus again. So this is the Airbnb. This is the kitchen. It's so nice. The island is huge. It's ginormous. These are all the snacks we pretty much brought all from here, and this was here already. So really just snacking our way through Nashville. And my favorite part is the living room area. It's super cute. I'm obsessed with this couch. It's like the coolest color, gold-ish, like a greenish gold. And the pretty table, which we really haven't used. And then, this me. Today I'm wearing this really fun dress that I got at this vintage store. I forget the name of it, like Twin Vintage or something like that. And it's V90s, and I love it. And here we go. It's really cute. And then we have like a powder room right here. It's just cute. And then down these stairs are, well, it's just the first floor with one bedroom. And I already showed you my bedroom, which is up here. And that's about it. It's so sunny today and hot. And oh my god, this is so cute. I wanna do this. I haven't done this yet. I'm definitely gonna do that. But it's all in the details in this place. It's so cute. I've said that a million times already, but it's true. Have the Netflix going, and the air conditioning is on high. So yeah, it's very cute.
But yeah, it's really cool. bother you, never bother me. I feel happy and fine, ha ha. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time.
Greetings from downtown Nashville. We just had lunch down here after the Country Music Hall of Fame. That's what it's called. So we're just waiting for Uber now back to the Airbnb. It's really hot and it's late in the day and I am really nervous for tomorrow, so I need to just go back, make sure I have an early night, good night's sleep, kind of work on some things, and I will try and take you along as much as I possibly can tomorrow, so fingers crossed about that. I don't really know what to expect, so we'll see. I think it should be good. Like, I should be able to film a little bit at least. Like, who knows, but yeah.
That's right. We now know that one person, that we now know the names of the one person who is in custody and the one person who was shot and killed. What is unknown is how the two knew each other and what exactly led up to this dispute that ended in gunfire. I just got off the phone with the councilman for this district, Jeff Syracuse. He told me he is grateful to police for their quick response. He is also grateful for the THP because of their because they were already here and quickly set up a perimeter. He said it is a quote sad day when a young person used a gun to hurt another person because of a disagreement. It was also in his district yesterday where a 70-year-old woman was violently robbed, also again in his district. So this has been a very, very trying day for him. Now there's a couple of unknowns besides how the two knew each other.
Alrighty, I am about to head back out. Just make sure I have everything. I'm going to CVS to pick up a couple of things. Oh, it is really humid. Let's see if I can do this. I locked it. So I'm just waiting for my Uber right now. I'm now outside CVS, got my stuff. It's just funny because like every person I meet, pretty much almost everybody, they're musicians too. It's just so weird. Like almost every Uber driver I've had has been a musician too, or like working at a cafe. Like I just meet so many musicians and it's just a cool vibe down here. I'm excited and nervous for tomorrow, but I think a couple people that I have talked to, that I've met down here, like they've just been like so easygoing and it's taken a lot of the pressure off. So I'm excited and nervous about that. But I will say right now I'm looking at the sky and it's getting a little ominous. We're supposed to have some storms, I think starting tomorrow night-ish and then Saturday, which kind of sucks because we're flying home on Saturday, so I'm really hoping that the severe thunderstorms that we're going to be having aren't going to affect the flying. So we'll see. But yeah, I'm kind of nervous about that. I don't know. All I can say is holy humidity, it's crazy here, and I just want to get back to our little Airbnb because I need air conditioning. But also another problem with that is it's freezing in there, so it's like I'm either hot or I'm cold. I just gotta take what I can get at this point. Yep, so the next clip will probably be me practicing for tomorrow. Put that.
Thank you.
And that is pretty much my day, my night. I'm gonna continue working a little bit more, probably for another like half hour or so, and then I'll go to bed because it's already 8:30. But just wanted to say thanks for watching, and I know that I put a media coverage of a shooting that happened literally like 10 minutes from where we were today, and it was really freaky. It was really scary. When it first happened, I was still at the museum, and the information that came out wasn't correct information yet, so we were really nervous because it said that originally that there were two suspects, and one of them was captured, and then the other one was still on the loose, so like we were really freaked out. But when we were watching the news, it turned out to be a whole different story, and there was no second suspect in the shooting. It was like kind of, we don't really know what it was, but it wasn't like a kind of, you know, shooter at large situation like we thought, but the traffic was horrendous because of it. But, you know, that doesn't mean anything. Somebody lost their life today. On that heavy note, I don't want to end it on exactly. I just want to say thanks for tuning in. Pun, little guitar pun there. Okay, I'm stupid. But, yeah. And hopefully I can bring you guys along tomorrow on my, like, first official studio time recording thing. So, yeah. And once again, for like the 16th time, thank you for watching, and like, subscribe, comment if you dig and what you want to see more of. Do you want to see more of like me kind of working on songs and vlogs, or kind of singing and like playing a little bit of stuff? Yeah, let me know. Bye, good night, thank you.